California Democrats have declined to endorse Senator Dianne Feinstein in her run for re-election for her fifth full term. State Senate President Pro Tem Kevin DeLeon is Feinstein's main challenger. He won the support of 54% of the delegates at the state convention, still short of the 60% needed to secure endorsement. Feinstein received 37%. At the gathering this weekend, she spoke emotionally about gun control and received a standing ovation for her remarks.